Good afternoon, friends. This is the chart of Exide Industries. Presently it is trading around 150. You can purchase the same with a stop loss of 148 on a closing basis. I am expecting a short term target of 160 rupees in August itself. And if somebody is brave enough in holding the same till mid-January 2023, he can expect 170. So I would leave it up to you. Whatever trades you are willing to take, you can take, but with a closing basis stop loss of 148. Okay, friends, thank you.